quick tutorial for those that don't have candle stands. I use something fireproof, such as this glass plate. Could be the glass table, but anything that's that will withstand high heat to hold the candle while it's burning. What I do is I go ahead and I light my candle, and then turn it over and place a few drops of the wax onto the surface, and then just press it right down into it, and that will hold it while the candle burns.